Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Gemini, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Gemini. If you want more clarity, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance, guys, Gemini. So this is for your relationship, Gemini, and this card is for your career situation. So let's start with the cards for your general energies. We pick three cards first. So King of Pentacles in reverse, the Devil and Seven of Swords. So in your situation, guys, Gemini, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. Maybe you are in a connection with someone you love. You may have a level of understanding, but whatever it is, there are some troubles in this connection, guys. Maybe you may have some arguments, fights with this person, or maybe they are not reciprocating that love or respect you have for them. Maybe they do not have that honest intentions towards you to that extent. And maybe for some of you, I also see that this person may be involved in some kind of habits, addictions maybe, guys. They are drinking or smoking. Something is bothering them. Something is taking their time and energy. And maybe they are trying hard, they are doing everything possible, but it is simply out of their hands to control themselves. So these addictions are overpowering them, are making them go crazy maybe, and they don't know what to do, how to be. But they love you, they want to be with you, but they are unable to control these addictions. And maybe for some of you, you are even helping them or trying to help this person, but whatever it is, guys, this person is unable to come out of this a really bad situation today. So they need to be really careful if they have these addictions. And I also see that the reason this person is not able to control these addictions, maybe they are quite irresponsible, guys, and they don't want to be dedicated to their work. So they are using this weakness as a way to escape from their duties or the responsibilities they have in life. So this person, maybe they are indulging in these habits to avoid responsibilities, and they are putting all their burdens on you. So you are trying to help them, trying your best, but only if this person also makes the effort, they are going to come out of this difficult situation, guys, they are facing today. And this person is overindulging and they feel really lost and hopeless, don't know what to do or what is the right thing to do. So though you are trying really hard, making a lot of efforts, this person also needs to make a little efforts at least. Only then they will be coming out of these habits, guys, Gemini. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. It is Hierophant. So with this card, it just means that maybe for some of you, you both have a common faith or a belief system, and you have a deep knowledge about that belief and you find comfort and relief in following those customs. Maybe you are doing something together, guys. And for some of you, you are the one guiding this person, or it may be vice versa. Maybe this person you love, they are the guiding light for you and they are helping you out, bringing you out of the darkness in your circumstance, guys. Gemini. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It's Eight of Swords in reverse. So with this card, guys, in your career situation, maybe there are unexpected things unfolding today. Maybe someone really close, someone really important in your work, this person may leave you, may leave the job, take up some other job. So they are leaving all of a sudden and it may affect your work potential, guys, Gemini. So that is what I see with these cards, Gemini. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, Gemini. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. We will see what is the card for you all today. Not for you. So with this card, guys, it just means that maybe this relationship or this connection is not meant to be. So some relationships carry an innate seed of failure right from the beginning, and you need not feel sad or stressed. You need to understand that rejection is God's way of protection. So when something is denied to you, however hard you make efforts, some things may not go right and you may see failure in that. You need to understand that maybe it is not meant to be. That is the reason it is not manifesting, and there are much better things on its way towards you, and you can be happy for that, guys. And you need to trust this and understand that rejection is God's protection today for you. So in a relationship, sometimes when it is not meant to be, however hard you try or whatever you do, things will not go up to expectation. And maybe right from the beginning, you may have an understanding that this connection may not work. You may have an intuition, or sometimes you may not observe things in this way. But if this relationship is meant to be, it will proceed towards the positive way, guys. But if it is not, if you are rejecting or if that person is rejecting, it is good for both of your sakes, guys, because for each and every person there is a proper match here, and this person may not be the best one for you, guys. So you need to understand that, and you need not feel worried. There is a best fit waiting for you. So you just need to have trust today, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. This card for y'all, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, we have fairies. Words. So with this card, it just means that in our circumstances today, guys, you need to be really careful what you speak, and you need to be really careful of the thoughts you have and the words we speak to people. It has a great impact in their life, guys. So that does not mean that we have to flatter someone to make them happy, go for that falsehood. It does not mean that. It just means that in each and every situation, we should speak with honesty and with the beauty of ourselves. So what inner beauty we have, our words should come from that kindness and from that compassion. And when we speak words of kindness, you need not think of anything else. You will surely be rewarded today. And when you do good things for others, your good deeds will always be reciprocated, guys. May not be today, but the rewards will surely reach you for whatever good you are doing to the people. It may be a stranger or it may be a friend. To whomever you do something good, it is going to come back to you. And when you speak kind words, you are enriching yourself with more beauty and kindness. So that is the energy here, guys. So maybe in some situation today, you are doing things the right way, not for the sake of someone praising you or appreciating you, just for the truth. For the truth and honesty and for the beautiful soul you have. So you are doing the right things for the sake of the right thing, not for anything else. So maybe in your situation, something demands this action on your part and you are moving ahead with honesty, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.